If the earphones or the headphones works for music but does not work for calls in your Samsung device, then what you do is go to the settings, scroll down and go to apps. Now scroll down and you will look for phone application. Open it, go to storage, go to clear cache and then select clear data. Okay, so what we have done here is we have cleared the cache files and data for the phone application. Now the other thing that we will do is we will again go back to settings, then again go back to apps, select these three dotted icons here, and we have to select this option, reset app preferences. Now what happens is you might have given permission to different applications for using your earphones, and sometimes that might be causing the issue. So what we are going to do is we are going to reset all the preferences. So if you select this option reset, then what happens is it will reset all the custom settings that you have done to the applications. So select reset. Now you might have to again give permission to certain applications. Now once you have reset the app preferences, check if this will fix the issue or not. Now if you are using a Bluetooth headphone, then what you can do is once you can unpair and pair the Bluetooth headphone again. Now the last thing that you will do is if you see here, you will see a hole where you will put the headphone jack in case if you are using wired headphone. So what you do is simply use a small toothpick or a needle and gently move it inside this hole so that you can remove all the dirt which is accumulated inside. So once you have done that one, try to check if the earphones or the headphones will work for calls also or not.